Ayrton has a small problem. He thinks that he can't kill himself. And I think that's very dangerous.
You are competing to win. And if you no longer go for a gap, you're no longer a racing driver.
I was treated like a criminal.
Their decision is my decision.
I can't stand this.
Walking away from the dark forces just doesn't become an option.
I was not going to give up.
Real racing. That makes me happy.